quick video of our male albino Simba. Looking pretty good, just shed, high contrast animal. Kept a lot of his color as he's only gotten bigger. And bred him to a head albino female this year several times. And have been expecting some eggs. I thought I'd palpated a good 6 or 7 follicles inside of her, but I don't know. But either way, I guess there's always next year. And with Daytona right around the corner, who knows, I might be able to pick up a, you know, nice